I'm just incorporating it. I'm not gonna have to use it. I never really used it like that. I don't have to initially. Left. I got like the Kobe fade, all that shit. I have like the top team. Because now the point guard, they know me so much now, they just be backing up. That's how we usually run. That's how you carry your other big man. Oh, he's nice for the fives. He's nice for the five point. You're not gonna run into too many teams that got a big ass big, because that big just is crazy. because once you fall behind, a lot of people bring the bigs for screens and shit. Like, they do that. Like, most of the other two on the team are not really there for offense. But since our team, we'll shut down the point guard and we'll have the other people play. That's what makes our team so crazy. They don't know what to do. They're so used to playing off the point guard. They just start falling apart and shooting shit they would never shoot again. So we don't have a big man to cut, so that'd be the difference in you and Zion. He'll cut out his dream one, and you know he's tough, so he's pretty good too. That's why I hit the three in the corner. Look, this is what they cut. This is what I can do. And that's why we ended up beating those teams. I was just shooting threes last game. We would have beat that team. We stopped. I start missing. I wasn't even trying to stop. That's why I was asking him when I had to cross over more. But I'd be forgetting to shoot because throughout the game I'm trying to win. I'd be like, I don't even be thinking about it. They be so scared of me and shit like that. Like, I draw such a crowd, that's hard I ever get. Like, one-on-one. Chopped their man that time, for sure. See, that's what he wanna do. He's trying to do. I was trying to that cup shit ain't nothing. Bang on the biggest nigga. I bang on the biggest nigga on the team. I just posted the biggest nigga on the squad. And that's the lowest thing on my attribute is my dunk. My three is the highest thing I got on my phone. So I need to get more deli with that.
Oh, so
I don't have we do that too. We don't have a lot of time. That's what I'm saying. It's usually him or Zion. If it would be him taking out Zion. I'm not supposed to be like practicing certain things, but I don't like music. I know you've seen me down with that big man, that shit's awesome. That nigga bigger than your big man. You know what I'm telling you? That's probably talking about them big men, though.